squad leader in today's Army. Tommy Dick Beadle. Fast hot rods were his idea of fun. In today's Army, he chose armor. Now he commands one of the modern Army's most powerful guns. Harry Wilson's hobby was model rockets.